The Walking Dead cast and others around Hollywood are mourning the loss of stuntman John Bernecker, who died Thursday night after a fall on the show's Georgia set. Many of The Walking Dead actors took to social media to mourn the tragic loss. Cast member Jordan Woods Robinson tweeted, "Can't stop thinking about John Bernecker. All of my love and hopes for solace goes out to his loved ones and our community."